My name is Rodney Priestley, and I'm an associate professor of chemical and biological engineering. We've developed a scalable and simple route to take plastic materials and turn them into nanoparticles that have a unique geometry termed Janus particles. Janus particles are nanometer-sized plastic particles in which the colloids or the particles have two different hemispheres with two different properties. Ultimately, we like to think that Janus colloids will one day replace molecular surfactants that are in common applications from healthcare products to personal care products, all the way to active components in electronic paper. There's really been no way to develop these colloidal surfactants or Janus particles at very large scale. So the technology that we use to develop the Janus particles is known as flash nanoprecipitation. We're mixing a polymer solution with a anti-solvent at very high rates. And so the polymer is actually precipitating out of solution into a particle form. We're actually able to generate quite a bit of Janus particles, as illustrated by this dispersion here. We have two syringe pumps that we manually inject to get very high mixing speeds that we then subsequently precipitate out polymer Janus particles. So one of the arguments that we are making is that the Janus particles are better emulsion stabilizers than the current stabilizers that are available. Previous technologies required quite a bit of chemical synthesis just to make a small amount of the material. Our approach essentially requires no chemistry. We can take off-the-shelf commercially available plastics and then use a physical approach to actually make the Janus colloids. In terms of benefiting the environment, we do consider it to be scalable as well as low energy. And I think it's this type of fundamental research that's being done at Princeton that's going to serve society in the future.